Hi friends, welcome to my channel everyone. Today I will show you how to make egg potato parathas. For this I took some potatoes, 2 eggs, 2 onion, 2 chilies. Some coriander leaves and bowl of flour. You can make it with your flour. Cut potatoes, pepper, onion, ginger, garlic, coriander leaves thinly. Now I will go to the cooking steps. For this, heat oil in a pan on the stove. Deep fry the potatoes in hot oil. Finish the roasting. Add onions, chilies, ginger, coriander leaves. For your a pinch of salt, masala powder, and 2 between eggs, and mix well. Thank you. Fry the eggs and potatoes with some oil in the hot oil. Continue showing my video. Egg and potato paratha is fried and eaten. My breakfast and lunch are ready. If you like my challenge video, please like, share, comment and subscribe. Press the bell button. Thanks for watching this my video. अपना भाई